Hello everyone. Today I would like to show you the new Roland Classic keyboard, the C200. The C200 is like a classical workstation and contains 7 different instruments. The harpsichord, the pianoforte, the modern acoustic piano, the electric piano, pipe organ voices, orchestral voices, and the celesta. The first 4 sounds paint a clear history of the development of keyboard instruments, starting from the harpsichord all the way to the electric piano. We also find the traditional pipe organ sounds arranged on a flexible and powerful one manual keyboard. Many organs were built with one manual in the 13th, 14th, and 15th century, some of them still in perfect playing conditions. The world's oldest playable pipe organ is located in the Basilica of Valère in Sion, Switzerland, built around 1435. These pipe organs were built with divided stops, so that the left hand could play in one stop and the right hand in another. Presto, 2 manuals on one manual. With a split keyboard function, and its 3 sections of stops, manual 1, manual 2, and pedal, it is possible to play the C200 as if it were a 2 manual organ with pedals. The Roland Classic Keyboard C200 weighs about 24 pounds or 11 kilos. It has 76 keys, which makes it suitable to be used as a piano or a 2 manual organ. It contains high quality sound as the classic series. Orchestral sounds for each division. Dedicated buttons for the harpsichord, forte piano, modern acoustic piano, and the celesta. One touch baroque pitch and temperament. A simple song recorder for practicing, and lots more. What are the applications of the C200? Well, the first one is very obvious, accompanying a choir, or maybe a sub organ for a small church service. How about home organ practice, baroque and classic ensemble, and most important, education in music schools? For this performance today, I will be using the Roland 25-note pedal board. You can also use the PK7, the 20-note pedal board, or the 13-note pedal board. Again, I would like to remind you that ultimately you don't need a pedal board at all. Let's hear some of the beautiful sounds of the C200 Classic Organ.